First trip to the line for Young tonight.